Hey guys and gals, how you doing today? Here at Expert Tech Reviews, we've been working on an exciting new video that will teach you how to download torrent files safely. You can finally say goodbye to those copyright strikes and threatening emails from your ISP once and for all. Torrent files can be anything, but they're often music, books, or videos that people download. Torrenting isn't new, but copyright holders have really started to come down hard on the practice. You can be sued for a ton of money if you're caught downloading copyrighted content, or you might get notified by your ISP. No one wants to deal with that hassle when they're trying to download a movie or show that won't be available in your region for years because of some archaic licensing issue. So, how can you download torrent files safely? The answer is a VPN. If you've never used or heard of a VPN before, don't worry, I'm going to explain exactly what this technology is and how you can start using a VPN. A VPN is a virtual private network that is run by a provider. These networks are spread across different locations and countries. ExpressVPN is a great example of a VPN that has 3,000 servers in 94 countries. Countries are important because some countries have stricter laws for torrenting and logging than others. Servers are important because these are computers that you'll connect to when using a VPN. Don't forget to check out the video description below as I left my YouTube influencer link so you can access a discounted rate. Your internet service provider assigns you an IP address that can easily identify who you are. If a copyright claim comes in for your IP address, it will be connected to you. But when you use a VPN, special software will connect to the VPN directly using one of the many protocols. So you'll open up your VPN's app, connect to one of their servers, and then torrent your files. What will anyone see? They'll see the VPN's IP address and your identity remains hidden. You can essentially browse the web and download files from servers across the world. Since you're not directly connected to the torrent, no one will know who is actually downloading the files. A good VPN provider that doesn't log user information will keep your identity 100% safe. Pretty neat, right? Now that you understand what a VPN is, I want to help you set up your first ExpressVPN session. I recommend going to expressvpn.com, you can use our snazzy link below, and signing up right now. Pause this video and return when you're ready. ExpressVPN should have given you a code and a link to download the app for your operating system. Start installing the app and paste the code in when prompted. When you're done, you'll have the app open and a power button that you can click to get started. If you click this button and use the server assigned to you, you'll be protected. But you may want to click the three dots and choose your own server. Since ExpressVPN doesn't have any logs at all, you can connect to any server you want. Once you're connected, you'll want to open up your torrent application to get started. ExpressVPN works very well with uTorrent, but you can also use other clients to download files if you like too. If you go into the application's general section under preferences in ExpressVPN, you'll want to navigate to the network lock section. In this section, you can click stop all internet traffic if the VPN disconnects unexpectedly. If the VPN drops even for a second, the internet traffic is stopped and your identity will be 100% safe. Before you begin your download, I also recommend one more thing for added security. Search your IP address online. You can type what's my IP address into Google and go to one of the many sites listed to make sure you're connected to ExpressVPN. Express does have their own online privacy and security checker that you can easily find on Google. And that's it! You'll download your files like normal without worrying about pesky copyright claims. Try it now by clicking the link below and get a discounted rate. They also have a 30-day money-back guarantee, so there's no risk in checking out their features. Thanks for watching. If you decide to download torrent files, we hope that this video helps you keep your IP address hidden. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, Expert Tech Reviews. Click the like button below and share it with your friends. We hope to see you back here soon. Happy torrenting!